Hello everyone. Moments, and the most funniest moments I think is funny in all my videos. There will be a part two of my funny moments, so I hope you enjoy this one. I want to show you someone, actually. Come here. Come here, Boo. Boo, come here. Come here. Come here. Take like 20 minutes for her to get here. Come here. Ooh, laser pen. Oh, this should get her attention. Aha! Gotcha! This is my new baby. This is Boo. Boo, say hi. Say hi. Massive. Hello, creature thing.
Is it the one with the nose? It's like an elephant.
It's green. It's like a bird. How do I? Can I do anything?
No,
I punched it. Oh, no, it's mad at me.
Well,
I'm sorry.
Why did you punch it?
I don't know. I really don't know. Now it's trying to get me. Okay, I'm sorry. Kill myself? Oh, it's still trying to attack me. I'm sorry. Aw.
I would just
little...
get away from it.
I am. What about this thing? There's so many chickens. Where are you anyway?
Ah!
Chasing me! I just turned around and it's right there.
You need to get further away from it. What happens when you punch the thing in the face?
What? I was curious. I wanted to like catch it like Pokemon, but I bitch slapped it.
Do you have a Pokeball?
No.
Yeah, well.
I just bitch slapped it. I don't know where to go.
I think. Okay, so, you probably need to go down, get-
What you gonna do when I come for you?
Ah, no!
That's actually quite funny.
Aww, yeah. That was
playing with him too much.
Control.
Yeah. Well, ball lady needs to stop smoking 10 packs a day. What is she talking about?
Good.
What are you doing? That's not what I want! Stop trying to suck my dick!
You're safe now.
God, he was over here crawling forward.
Good to go.
He's like, that's what I thought you wanted!
Entry team to talk.
That's not why I have zip ties! Entry
team. So that you could conquer.
I can hear someone crying. What the hell's with this dude's face?
You're ugly, you are disgusting, I'm gonna kill you, give me $200.
How did he get the picture of Sean?
There's some ugly dudes who work here. Maybe more.
There's a guy.
He just stood there like nothing's fucking happened. He stood there like this place isn't got robbed. Are you the getaway driver and you're just cool about it? Like, what the hell? I don't like this. You! It's you did it. You. Wait, what? seriously?
That's
bitch?
Funny. That's funny.
And yep.
cigarettes and flares and dildos and fish.
Alright, wait. Dildos? Ow! Bitch!
Oh, this is like,
you actually put my health down. What the fuck?
Structures.
You just hit Kevin.
Did I?
Oh my god!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Jay!
What the fuck happened?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything. I picked up a log and the whole thing fell.
Kevin's pushed. They gave you a thumbs up. bro.
Okay. I guess put another blooper. Look at him just sat there. He's like, yeah, I'm not dealing with this shit anymore. Who the hell delivered my parcels? Is it fucking FedEx? Throwing him in the road, cars driving all over him. Hey. Ah, tramp stamp! Tramp stamp! Let me see your face. Tramp? He's behind you, behind you.
My game is lagging so much.
You're doing pretty well though. Oh.
What?
You got killed by what?
Condensation, mate. Condensation.
What? Condensation? What?
Yes.
What does condensation mean?
Condensation.
Condensation or what the hell?
I don't understand the reference.
Either do I.
Yeah, I don't either.
Well then why are you saying
it? It's random know. Condensation.
Well, what I do know is that I've killed, 3 kids.
Congratulations on your condensation kills.
I know. Condensation is the goat.
It's the most random thing I've ever heard. Come on, you're like 5. Come on. I'm sure you can handle it. You wash it away. Be a big boy.
Ten! Big boy!
I'm the youngest here.
Big boy!
Okay, big boy, don't get sad over silly little things.
How did you shoot me through that? You're
actually bum plus. Please.
That's
all the stupid noises.
What does she sound like?
Yeah. Let's sleep, Brad.
That's not a moan. It's more like a grunt. You need to work on your moaning.
Go on, give us an example, John.
Yeah, that's a moan. That's a moan of notes.
And she's like, what the fuck is happening? She's gonna give me something!
Oh, she bought you some blueberries! Oh, she's making noises!
You're moaning again.
Like, she's like, ditta!
Yeah, she's like... It's like her brain's been undeveloped when she got mutated or something.
Yeah! Yeah, even more reason to shoot her.
I can't eat her.
What are you doing to her?
I'm gonna give her a gun.
You don't eat people that bring us blueberries.
You're giving her a gun. Oh my gosh, she's got a gun! And why are you giving her the gun? I feel like she's gonna shoot us with it. Her and her weird third arm.
She'll help us. Hey!
What is happening?
I don't know! She wants me! She wants me!
It's like, she gave me this gun! Where did she
you
just
gave
put
me
it?
This gun?
It vanished! She went to pick berries and it vanished up her butt. I'm not even joking.
Sure. So, for some reason, let's just pretend like Buddhism is real and When you die, you are reincarnated. What do you think you're coming?
A bird.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be game related, but sure. Probably. I don't know.
John?
Probably a human again?
John?
A human? I don't know. Why?
John,
does it have to be an animal?
I love you very much. But I hope you come back as a fat black woman.
Oh my God.
Why can't I not spacebar you? He's dead. This one. Oh.
Why are you pushing me? It's a bit rude.
I went straight through you, Jade.
Pushing the only woman. Sexist.
These are the times.
Women.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoy. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment, any suggestions. I'm happy to do it. If you've got any games that you want me to play, I am more than happy to do that too. Just let me know. Bye! Come on.